and I load up a normal full HD project, which will allow me to run some action script coding. I'm going to lock the aspect ratio of the size of it, and I'm going to take it down to, well, I'm going to type in here 1000, because that's really large enough for what I want for the purposes of this animation.